Hey man, what did I tell y'all, man? They show y'all in every type of movie, man. Exactly what these people be doing, man. So this is Get Hard, which is another spin-off from Let's Go to Prison. But they tell you what they is. These are rams and billy goats, man, and ewes and nannies. Man, these people, everything that align with goats and female goats and rams and female rams and all that stuff. A lamb, that's a kid. That means you a babe. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. That's Christ. Like, man, all this stuff is all connected, man. Just look at the animals that are associated, like the animals that are associated with the Greek gods and Roman gods and all that. Man, come on, bro. It's trip. They run the same game, man. See them trucks pull up with them pressure washers and all that stuff. Man, they running game, man. They don't say that. They ought to call them a mayate. But yeah, man, they do a whole bunch of wild stuff, man. Try to hide it, man. They want the children of God confused and separated. They want to attack us. This is how they attack us, man. They use curses and spelling frequencies and all that stuff. It's so true. They wait to certain points to use it and they're trying to find you. They use movies, everything. And there's a lot of them attacking you. Anybody that's like hating on children of God, like they ought to be trying. But it be flipping on them too, though. So you can sit it back. Like, I mean, it's not hard because they be getting hit too. And then on top of that, you don't know how many of them you hitting. You hit, like, when you least expect, you think you not hitting some, you hitting a lot of them. And then there's a lot of them dying too. A lot of these wicked spirits, they getting, like, they can't handle the stuff they send because they send a lot of it. And that evil is coming back on them so much. Like, bro, they get hit. I think a lot of these folks is dying and getting hurt and beat on and everything, man. I'm trying to tell y'all. Y'all better wake up, man. Y'all better get with Jesus Christ. If not, y'all gonna be like this sucker over here. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. Y'all better get with God, man. Y'all be stupid if you want to. Glory be to God, man. Don't be a fool.